So everything we do is the result of value we have inside ourselves. So when you have a sense of yourself, the opinion about you and the people around you will change. Something that is inside us. For example, if you're driving and someone drive past you, what do you do? You try to cut them.
It depends how they drive past me.
Yes. So, so depend on how. So maybe what you can do, you can. Some people they say something, they put their hand, or some people even go down and start fighting. So that's some of the something we have inside us that make us take some decision. For example, at school, someone start bullying you. What do you do? Do we fight them back? Do we run away? What do we do? Motivation is another value. Because you have to be motivated. Because life has up and down.